Okay, the next rudiment we're gonna look at is the single stroke four. I like to think of the single stroke four as an exercise in adding space to our playing. Before, we were just playing single strokes without any breaks in between. The single stroke four focuses on two aspects of motion now. We have our regular bounce, and then we have the breath in between each series of four. So the single stroke four is very simple. It's exactly what it sounds like. It's one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So the important thing to think about is now you have a breath in between each one, and it's important to give that breath its full value so you're practicing both your motion and your space. That can seem like a weird concept at first, but it's important. Space is just as important in music as what we play. So the way I like to think about this is the down section is my hands bouncing the stick, and then I have all that time afterwards to bring it up and then start again. So this is not necessarily a hard exercise, but what we're really practicing in the single stroke four is we're practicing the muscle mechanics of coming down and then breathing, down and breathing. Okay? So the exercise for this one, we're gonna play at 80 beats per minute, 100 beats per minute, and 120 beats per minute. So here we go at 80 beats per minute. Ready? And. Good. Now we're gonna try 100 beats per minute. And you can obviously go as fast as you want, but I recommend trying the slow because the feeling of getting that breath in there is really important, and it's a really good, it's actually a very good warm-up exercise as well. Check it da da. One, two, ready, and. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. And 120 beats per minute, I feel, for mostly all the rudiments that we're gonna learn in this series of lessons, is a great point for taking your technique to the next level. It's not super fast, but it's fast enough where your mechanics, if they're good, you'll start making a lot of improvements. So here we go, 120 beats per minute. Up, down, up, one, two, ready, and. All right, guys, I hope you had fun playing the single stroke four, and I will see you in the next lesson, single stroke sevens.